Checkbox Expression Controls are a powerful tool that can make life much easier when you need to export the same design using different visual elements. Check out this quick shortcut and speed up your workflow. I have these three videos, but this technique can also be used with text, images, and vectors. Right-click in the area to the left of your timeline and choose New Adjustment Layer. Let's rename the adjustment layer to Toggle. With the toggle layer selected, go to Effects, Expression Controls, Checkbox Control. Now rename the checkbox control to 1. Duplicate the checkbox control by holding down Command or Control and pressing D. Notice that the new checkbox control reads 2. Let's duplicate it one more time so that we now have 3 checkbox controls. Lock the effects control panel by clicking the lock here. Now, select all 3 video layers and press T to reveal opacity. Pick whip the opacity of the first video layer to the checkbox labeled 1. Pick whip the opacity for the second video layer to 2, and the opacity for the third video layer to 3. Notice how all video layers are now hidden. With each video layer selected, press EE to reveal the expressions we just created. Go to the end of the expression on video layer 1 and type times 100. Copy that part of the expression and paste it to the end of the expressions on video layers 2 and 3. Don't forget to unlock the effects controls panel so you can click away and see any effects that may be on other layers. Now you can toggle the visibility on and off for each of these video layers. The next time you need to toggle layers on and off, remember to add a checkbox control to an adjustment layer. Parent the opacity of the layers you want to affect and add times 100 to the end of the opacity expression, and you'll save a ton of time.